Grace always confronts the truth of who we are, both darkness and light, our worst mistakes, and the reality of how much we are unconditionally loved by God. And we find them both equally challenging, equally uncomfortable to hear. The good news of 1 Corinthians is that it's when we receive and accept the truth of who we are, good and bad, that grace comes in through the door and we can experience resurrection.